Hey guys, it's Jackie. I'm doing my I Will workout commitment. Today I'm doing day 17 of the 30-day Guns, Buns, and Ab Challenge, which is 150 squats, 16 push-ups, and the leg lifts get a rest. Thankfully, I looked at information that we got from our job website, where it gave me some pointers on doing some other squats because I'm targeting this stomach area, which is one of the ones I hate so much. So I had to change my confessions from I hate exercise to I will exercise. I'm gonna do what it takes to help get this body in shape physically so that I'm healthy. Of course, the weight loss is definitely a plus because it'll help me with a lot of my health issues that I've had going on. As you see, I have my diabetic bracelet from my dad. The one thing I get, I'm the only child that ended up with diabetes. I wanted to be proactive, but I kept gaining the weight, and so now I do have it. So I feel like as I'm losing that weight, that stuff will go down too. So I hope I always continue to encourage you, inspire you. My bishop always tells us to look at something of where we want to go and put our minds on that, and so I follow many of the fitness blogs online. I love seeing people who are like my size instead of bombed in, because that is an encouragement for me to know, yes, I can do it too. I've seen them. And then, you know, you go back behind and get somebody else who's not quite at the point that you have, where you've made up your mind to change your habits and you'll change your life. So day by day, one step at a time, one day at a time, we can do this. Jackie Carter, please connect with me if you're not friends already. Brown Ink US or Carter Inc. US, BROWNINKUS or CARTERINKUS. You know, as a skinny body care representative, health and beauty is my business, so I have to put forth the effort first, and I'll be first partaker. If you want to join me on the journey, remember, it's tiredoftheweight.com, TIREDOFTHEWEIGHT.com. This weight is going down, and we'll be feeling much better. Just like me always, prayer, Jesus, we need you. Squeezing in those bun area. Get those legs toned. They're already big, but they can be toned. And I like to do the other squats. Squats basically help us with our own body weight. I'm lifting about 240, up and down, up and down, and working from a squat position. Bring the leg over. We'll work out the legs and tone up the buns. Front kick and a back kick. Thank you. got all my brick built. Waist with the Abilene and the Saran Wrap so I can sweat in that area. Do the back kick. Burn, baby, burn. Win those legs. I've been on my way to the wild. It. That's what you do. 10-pound weight, that's it. It's like spaghetti leg. Thank you.
that was 16, girly push-ups. Forget it all.
That was doing our 30-day Guns, Buns, and Abs Challenge. It's my cover photo under Jackie Nelson Carter. Make sure you subscribe to me so that you can follow it. I'm constantly working on a better me. I believe in you. You believe in me. We work together. We're all in this together. The weight is going down. The abs, they're coming forth. I don't know what else I'm going to do in here today, but thank you so much for joining me. Again, if you have not subscribed, please do so on Brown Ink US or Carter Ink US, Jackie Nelson Carter on Facebook. You can like our fan page, Healthy Wealthy Wise. You can reach that at facebook.com/healthywwise. It says we're going to get healthy, wealthy, and wise. You guys be blessed. Thank you so much for joining me. Jackie Carter, I'm out.